So what are you doing, Ali?
I'm finishing the placenta booties that I'm making. So I'm just finishing off around the edge to stop it from getting damaged. But they're looking quite good. And this one is going to be like this. So basically what I did was I skinned the bag that Max was born in and preserved it like rawhide, and I'm using it to make a placenta leather to make a pair of booties. Yeah. Cute, aren't they?